I think we don't even have any stamina left. It's all gone. Oh, mail? What do you mean, a weird glowing object in Capital City? Yes, yes, yes. Just give me a second. I will look at it. We need our sponsorship with Monster Energy. What the hell? Okay, wind shower. Skipping. Oh, more body shots. What the hell? He's done. He's done right now. He's regretting his choices right now. Poor guy. So, if I take a shower, I get grenades? Nice. Alright, what's up here? Shut up, baby. Nick Easton. A weird glowing object in Capital Nod City. Hey Sam, you heard the latest rumor of our Capital Nod City? People have been seeing some kind of weird glowing thing up on the rooftops near the isolation ward. Seems it's a car, the part of a human that doesn't turn into a BT. That's what people are saying anyway. Apparently they were a comm site back in the old days, back before this running. I mean, story goes that they were lost souls running around. So many emotes. One of my pals tried to get a closer look, see what's what, but he couldn't find anything. I'm sure you could do better if you put your mind to it. So, right? Yes, sure. Where exactly? Isolation Ward. Capital of Nod City. Don't fully recall seeing that. But I did see a bunch of buildings I could not exactly climb, but I will investigate it later. Quality first. How's BB doing, Sam? I hope you've managed to avoid autotoxemia altogether. By the way, I've been wondering, how are your porter grades these days? Getting better and better, I imagine. Or maybe you don't really care about that stuff. Well, in case you do, I thought I might give you a quick primer, since I know it can be confusing. Bridge has developed a unique system to evaluate porter performance, and it focuses on 5 categories. Cargo condition, delivery volume, speed, bridge link, and miscellaneous. Smiley. Obviously, the aim of the game is to get high grades in all 5 categories. If you ask me though, you should prioritize cargo condition. I mean, what's the point of lugging something halfway across the continent if it's smashed to bits in the process? Sure, some people aren't all that bothered, some will even let you get away with up to 50% damage or so, but come on! Imagine if you order a dozen thin gamagics and have them delivered broken. Sad face. No, it's definitely better to put condition first. Treat your cargo with care and respect, and you will be rewarded with way more likes. Trust me, thumbs up. That was my motto back when I was a porter. It wasn't always easy, as you can imagine. Sometimes things got dicey, but I learned to hang in there and deliver my cargo in one piece. You do well to bear that in mind, Sam. It's all. You've got the potential to be way better porter than I ever was, smiley face. This guy has so many. All of them are using so many smileys. I like that. I definitely want to investigate the glowing objects or thing. First, I'm gonna do a little. I want to unlock the bike before I do this.
You okay? Boom.
Ooh.
That's it, Lisa. Don't be shy.
I think they are random.
Come on. Keep up.
Oh my. That one needs to practice that.
Sorry. Did I wake you up?
He probably is in fact drunk.
Today's mommy's birthday. On the anniversary of when we first met.
Okay, nice little information. I don't know who he is. I still don't know. Alright, let's take the quest item. I left it here. No, don't cancel that. Oh, a path you laid down was used by someone else. Nice. Someone is using probably my ladders. Okay, where do we need to go? Probably here. To the wind farm. That's quite far. It's actually pretty far. Oh no. I'm so glad I built the bridge. This thing just popping up underneath me. The way station west was the other one. So I'm not gonna grab them yet, I guess. But maybe? Maybe I should grab them yet. Like, it's just, it's not terribly heavy anyways, but I think I'm gonna grab it on the way back. Screw that. This is some rocky path. No. I think I'm gonna grab this. Someone peed there. I wanna pee there too. How do I pee? No. Oh, there it is. This is so... I wonder why this exists. The baby's just crying now because I'm peeing. Oh no. Alright, take my likes. destroyed. Okay. How do people get this destroyed? Ooh, there's so much for distribution center. Hope I can get back here. Strong wind will make movement trickier and will also deplete stamina more quickly. Headwind will slow movement while tailwind will speed you along slightly. These effects can be reduced by arranging your cargo so that it offers less wind resistance. That's an interesting thing. Aww, the music. This will probably get muted. But there's a nice song playing there.
Too close.
Alright, I want that. But does it still say I'm urinating? I'm not peeing. Nice. I like the songs they play. Private. Let's see. Let's see what the other shared. Waystation West. I want that. Distribution center. I want that. Distribution center. I want that too. And this. Oh my god, I want them all. So much weight. Oof. Right. Dropping in my private car, private locker. Alright, this can all... Alright, this is all getting stored for now. When I come back, I can just pick it up. I want to see where it has the levels. What is that? I can do this? Okay. Structural manager. Storage capacity boosted. Customization slot added. Time for resistance. Storage capacity further boosted. Time for resistance. You can customize it. And if we ever break. Oh. What is that?
Keep on keeping on. We hope you are have a
okay. Alright, this is probably getting muted in stream. Definitely. And the watts. Oh, you actually can't hear it over the rain anymore. So maybe not. Maybe DMCA will be lenient on that.
There we go.